Immediately, we just wanted to share the news with my mom, my sister, and my mother-in-law. My father's not in my life, but it was so nice to share them with the people who matter most immediately. That very same day, I couldn't wait. I'm gonna insert a clip here of me telling the news to the two most important women in my life, my mom and my sister. Even though my sister felt she was totally not camera ready.
Le vamos a decir apenas a la grandma las noticias. ¿Verdad, honey?
Sí. Para que se ponga happy.
¿Qué trae esa?
Estoy practicando con la cámara.
Ya, ese es mi regalo.
Vas a ser una gran mamá.
Abuela,
¿de verdad se está embarazando?
Sí. Mira, fíjate más adentro.
No, fíjese, allá adentro. Ahí está la prueba.
Sweetie, vas a ser una gran mamá. ¿Te lo esperabas? Apenas nos enteramos esta mañana.
Apenas nos dimos cuenta, es que ¿sí? No le bajaba.
No, desde el otro día le dije a Mari que no le bajaba.
No, no le bajaba y ya dije, no, pues vamos a desengañar, vamos a comprar una prueba.
Pero te tienes que cuidar.
Ah, ya le compré vitaminas prenatales.
No, pero no tiene que...
La sweetie no se la espero.
Es una surprise. Pues ya nos tocaba.
Mira.
Sí, en esa vienen dos y en las dos salió.
¿Ah, ¿oh, sí?
A ver, tu car. ¿Pensaste que eso iba a ser?
No.
Luna, Luna, ay, qué amorcha. Peluche, 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 ay, qué bonito ese bebé. Sister, have a present for you. Oh. I got you a present.
No way. You're pregnant? I knew it.
Look in the bag.
Ready for this. Just as lista.
Look in the bag, though.
Ew. You pregnancy test?
Yeah.
Why?
So you guys would believe my ass?
Oh.
I told you.
Well, good thing you didn't drink. I know. Okay.
You're gonna be an auntie.
¿A qué horas te dijeron?
Apenas hace ratito.
¿Qué tal? ¿Cómo usted?
Felicidades,
señor. Thank you.
Felicidades,
gracias,
papá.
Sí, ahora sí, ya la tiene.
¿Ya?
¿Verdad? Luni,
¿se sienten?
We still feel like we're training.
¿Cómo que qué sientes? Se les acabaron sus vacaciones.
Peluche.
Yo lo pienso.
You're gonna be a little uncle.
Apenas nos dimos cuenta en la
mañana. I just wanted to say thank you for sticking around to see my experience. If you yourself found out that you're pregnant in 2018, I just want to congratulate you, and I wish absolute health, not only in pregnancy for you and your baby, but in delivery and after, and just what a journey we're gonna find ourselves in. And if you have already had your baby in 2018 or before, I'd love for you to join me. I'm gonna create this pregnancy series, just kind of following my journey. I'd love to hear your experiences if you've already gone through pregnancy and parenthood, so that you can share those with me, because I am a first-time mom. I hope that we can all support each other throughout this journey. If you're a guy, you might know someone who's pregnant. I hope that you like this video. If you are interested in a pregnancy series, or you know, comment down below what other type of related videos you'd like to see, especially because I was a health educator giving one-on-one counseling about nutrition, pregnancy, breastfeeding, labor, and really how to alleviate any symptoms that come with pregnancy. And now I'll be able to chime in not only with my knowledge in these videos, but also my first-hand experiences of being pregnant. Okay, everyone, see you soon.